Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to print a data grid view with header and footer. First, we will design a simple UI that allows you to retrieve customer data from the Northwind database. You need to copy the DataGridView printer to your project. You can download DataGridView printer below this video. We will use Entity Framework to retrieve customer data from the Northwind database. Entity Framework is an object relational mapper that enables .NET developers to work with relational data using domain-specific objects. It eliminates the need for most of the data access code that developers usually need to write. You need to add a binding source to your data grid view. The binding source component serves two purposes. First, it provides a layer of indirection when binding the controls on a form to data. This is accomplished by binding the binding source component to your data source, and then binding the controls on your form to the binding source component. All further interaction with the data, including navigating, sorting, filtering, and updating, is accomplished with calls to the binding source component. Second, the binding source component can act as a strongly typed data source. Adding a type to the binding source component with the add method creates a list of that type. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.